Mary Sue Milliken and Susan Feniger pioneered food TV, have super successful restaurants, and started out cooking food from around the world when all of their compatriots were macho French chefs. They're the winners of this year's Julia Child Award, and we get their story this week on The Splendid Table.